Welcome to the April 2018 newsletter update for Exerbia Chakan Pune. Let's take a look at the latest construction updates for the past month. For A1, housekeeping work along with painting of the flats and the corresponding staircase is in progress on the 7th floor. For A2, painting of the railing and mirror rectification work is happening on the 6th floor. Scrubbing and painting is also in progress from the 7th floor onwards. For A3, painting of the staircase and corresponding wall scrubbing is in progress from the 1st to 6th floors. Sanitary installation are also in progress from the 6th floor onwards. Door shuttering and fixing ongoing on the 7th floor and internal painting work under progress on the 8th floor. For A4, solar downtake work is ongoing in these shaft areas. Door frame fixing, rectification and housekeeping is in progress on the 2nd and 3rd floor. Internal scrubbing and painting on the 9th floor is also ongoing. For B1, aluminium is being fitted on the 4th floor. External crack filling and toilet whitewashing is being carried out on the 8th floor and false ceiling work is under progress on the 12th floor. For C1, aluminium work is ongoing on the 5th and 6th floors, while external crack filling is under process on the attached terraces. For C2, gypsum work is ongoing on the 4th to 8th floor, waterproofing on the 5th and 6th floor is in progress, toiling and dado work is happening on the 7th and 8th floors, and plumbing downtake is ongoing in the ducts of the west and east side of the building. For C3, gypsum work is being carried out on the 4th, 5th and 9th floors of the building, while waterproofing is underway on the 1st and 2nd floor terraces. Fabrication work and plumbing downtake is ongoing in the duct of the west and east side of the building. For C4, gypsum work is being carried out on the 7th floor. Plumbing downtake is ongoing in the ducts of the west side, while staircase railing work is ongoing on the east side. For D1, electrical work on the 5th floor is under progress, while block work is being carried out on the 6th floor. External plastering is underway on the west side of the building. For E1, gypsum fitting is in progress on the 5th floor. The eastern side of the building is undergoing external plastering as well as plumbing downtake. That's all we have for now. Watch this space for more updates on your Exerbia home. We're always happy to hear from you. Email your feedback to us at customercare@exerbia.com.